hit record, but this is the key that you shut it off with.
Okay.
But really, if something would happen and this is crazy, you just pull this and that'll shut that off.
Okay.
And then if you have to, whatever, you can open up these. They just slide open like that.
Okay.
The other thing is you can do this and you can flip open and go out that way.
Okay.
When holding on, I'd suggest holding here. If we do pull this down, when it comes down, it's got to...
Have you ever done that?
What?
Like it gone underwater?
Yeah, only two people have passed away so far. That's because they didn't follow my rules.
Oh, that's probably it.
No, that's never happened. I'm just sharing. But so, Moish, if this gets shut, just be careful. Your I've had somebody get their finger squished because it really comes down hard.
Oh, I bet. Just like a car door.
Yep. That's it. That's all there is to know. Ready?
Okay. Yeah.
There's a handle there, too.
What's all that for? What are you going to have back there?
Stretcher, hopefully someday. Well, not a good thing. My goal is to try to help people with that stuff.
Do you know John? Obviously, or did you just say you were
just
doing this?
We're just Sherping together. So I don't want to get wet, so I'm going to put you down on this side.
Agreed. I don't want to get wet either.
So you see, I put your side down so I wouldn't get wet.
I guess that works.
And we can. So this is a unique vehicle. It's probably the only thing that exists that can drive up back up on the ice after you go through. But I got to be perpendicular. It ain't gonna work. So we'll just do a spin around.
Otherwise, we just run back.
You mean if we get stuck?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well. I have a rope in here too. You are a good swimmer.
No, I can't swim.
There's a lot of current here.
Huh?
There's a lot of current.
Yeah. His tires are really like pokey. They
expected for your first year gun running.
Absolutely not. It was fun though. I was afraid to do it, but it worked out.
So what was the scariest thing?
When I went in the water first and you weren't yet.
What do you mean?
Like when I went down, like I felt we were gonna tip.
Gotcha.
Like I felt like we were gonna tip.
Go on. I don't know what this is here too. Is this deep here?
I have no idea.
So if you leave this window open and you go in, you can get wet.
I would rather that not happen.
So we should probably shut that.
I don't know if it's deep.
So does that kind of stuff make you nervous?
I just told you that was the scary part. And you're like, oh, let's do that then.
Tires are studded, so it's not even fair.
For him getting on the ice, you mean?
Yeah. So you see all those studs in the front ones? It's not the back, just the front.
But he doesn't get to get spinny like you do, so.
Correct.
Life's about wins and losses.
Well said. Air out of the tires and put it in by just pushing buttons.
Cause did you see it like?
Oh yeah, so it's supposed to do that.
All of a sudden, John's got a flat.
He's gonna have to spin around now. Look at his front tire off the ground.
Ooh.
That's cool.
Nice.
Oh, we didn't really take a picture of it. Drive right up that too.
Really? And not flip backwards? Sure. Oh, sweet Jesus. Is it because this is in a circle?
No, it's because it's moving around.
Oh.
Oops. So that means I have to oil the chains.
Damn it. You gotta do what?
close we can get.
Look at how big that chase on Cook Ice is.
Sure. Or I can put this.
Look.
We'll find out, right? Look, we got a little bit of a
crowd here.
with the ones I know.
Going down one. So she's
good. I can't believe you have to question this.
Wait. Oh, was this? Okay.
My life is now complete.
You don't have the SARS, do you?
I do.
I saw you got your head SARS thing on.
I don't have the SARS. I have the Corona. I have the Corona.